metal catalyst emitter.
Спасибо.
You will collect data on parasite energy phenomena as they react to the catalyst.
Eliminate my target. My target out first. Reload. Take the medkit.
RGD scanning. Deploying device.
Reloading. Device deployed.
Catalyst emitter. I'll get readouts from your transceiver. Start the airlock sequence.
Ammo,
the current subzone will be off limits.
window barricaded. Wall reinforced.
First scanning area.
Scanning. Initiating data transfer.
Arcanes incoming. Get the next set of data.
I'm reloading.
Initiating data transfer.
Hostiles on approach.
Window secured.
Transfer complete.
Move to the next scan area.
Scanning. Initiating data transfer.
Go there.
Hostiles inbound. All the data we need. We'll unravel the mysteries behind the anomalies.
Here's a reactor.
Activating adrenaline surge.
Reloading!
Get the recharge here.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
We can get fresh, unedited samples for R&D. Yeah, beats me. Just kill them with your react blade.
Taking ammo.
Eliminate my target. Eliminate my target.
Here's React Tech. It's right there. React Blade, do your thing. There's your target. Neutralize it with your react blade.
Stunning the enemy.
Don't wipe it out that way. R&D needs a sample.
Throwing stun grenade.
adrenaline surge incoming.
That's right. Dust them all. Done yet.
There it is. Take it out with your react blade.
What works and improvise where you must. Keep moving forward.
I see a medkit.
This could get interesting. A singularity. No two are alike. Double check your gear before diving in.
Engage with that order.
My target. Device is active.
contact with command. Comms override. Guardian signature detected. Engage and eliminate.
One sturdy replication.
Away from a challenge, do you? Maybe others will see gateways the way you do.